News. New at 6 o'clock tonight. The 10-year-old who survived the shooting at the Cracker Barrel restaurant in Brooklyn earlier this month has taken an unfortunate turn. Kayla Allen was downgraded to critical condition today after being upgraded to fair condition just yesterday. Her mother, Kate, and sister, Carrie, were killed when police said their father and husband, Kevin Allen, shot all three of them. In the meantime,